Oh, I got a magic mouth. Alright. Before we deal with that, what's down this way? A door. Yeah, search mode with Spike. Okay, so there's Magic Mouth. A door this way. I think they do mark the Magic Mouth on the map. Which is good. So the Magic Mouth is over here. Oh my. I guess we'll head through this door. What is this dungeon put here to confound us? Right across from the other side. Oh. I thought I headed right across so I would end up there. Am I headed for the magic mouth? Let's just head straight ahead. Oh, brother. Okay, we've got misdirected. We get misdirected, we go that way. Thing I hate being misdirected. So far, so good. Okay. Make sure we weren't teleported away. Okay, so get misdirected if we try to go through that way. There might be one certain square in the middle that we head through. But other than that, there's just this door here, and there's the magic mouth. Okay, so I'm gonna turn this way. Stand in front of this door. Where are we? We are here. Go through. We are here. There's another room very similar. Okay, seems legit so far. Okay. I'm saving as a separate save. Are we still good? We're in front of that door. We don't want to be in front of that door. Okay. Wait, maybe it wasn't misdirecting us? Maybe I just suck at navigating right now? Another door. Okay, good. So, door, door, magic mouth. Not going through the doors just yet. So I'm standing in front of that door, good. Okay, good. So I'm gonna go back, you know what? I'm gonna go through this door. Just check where we are. I'm pretty sure that's not right. Where I was heading. Oh, hello. This might be a terrible mistake, but we did just recently save. Hi. Mummies, I presume? Well, let's see how tough these are. Ribbon, unfortunately, we weren't able to find arrows for him. I forgot. We had to get them in crystal. But now we have sling stones we can throw. Spike hits mummy for 9. Mummy hits Spike with... Okay. Ow. How do I use the item? I think I just go into here and I go use. I heal Spike. That's what I do, I heal people. And the hell with Trazric, man. Trazric is throwing a fireball. Let's try to get one of one. Fireball! Successful! There's Spike. Still was only 24, so we didn't get a lot back. So, as far as what she has... I think this is poison, and this is magic, so she's not gonna be helpful with that. Silk can use one. So I'm pretty sure he has one. He's not doing anything anyway. Is that a major potion? Spike? And another fireball on a mummy. Okay, good. Hits Gribban with 6, it's okay. Spike looks fine now. Oh, I just realized it shows the points on the little square here. I wish you could see how damaged they were. Like if they're not even half dead or what. It's gonna take too long to shift them all over, so. Otherwise, I'd help Spike out, but I'd say just... Well, Spike's okay right now. If he gets hurt more, I'm just gonna have him shift back. I'll have him move back here. And then... Hopefully the mummy doesn't close on him. I don't think they can advance further than this. So the mummy will try to attack one of these two guys, I guess? It's interesting, the grid they have set up, how you can't advance past a certain amount of squares, that kind of thing. So... Fireball again. Oh crap! Yeah, he's backing up. Gribban hit for 17. 6 and 5. Moving him over here. Another fireball. Anything else. I mean, who do I heal? Spike is going to be moving back. 8 points. Gribban has 11. I just hope Spike can move in time. He moved. Good. Oh! Mummy cast a spell. Makes Silk ill. Yeah, this is not time for us. Yeah, see, this is the big M. So Gribbon's gonna heal himself. This is Gribban, isn't it? Ugh. I'm not sure which one's Gribban. I think it was him. Let's just hope it's right. Alright, Trazric. Changing a location. Oh! I'm not keeping this save, guys, but I just want to see if we can defeat them, right? A melee weapon. Damage 4. You can use crowbar. Can I give someone the crowbar? No, not during combat, I guess. You can only look at it or give it to somebody. Drobanir is gonna tank then. Drobanir, just make sure you attack this one who's probably more damaged. Probably. That sucked. Fireball again. Yeah, we're not supposed to be here yet, pretty sure. The rest of us, just gonna defend at this point. Actually, I... Trazric could heal Spike and have Spike run back up. But let him throw his fireball this time anyway. Dromany with 18 points. 14 points. Holy crap. Trazric. Good, no damage. Spike is better. Spike will move back up. Trazric, fireball, his last fireball. dodge over here. He is a beast, but they're wearing him down. Oh, we got rid of one! Move over so the doggy can attack as well. Beam of fire, we've got one. And they'll be throwing slings after that. Over. One point. It's pretty much autopilot now. Spike its mummy. Uh-huh. So if Gribben hadn't died, we would be okay, right? We've got flails. And 46 gold. So you know what I want to do? I want to go back to the magic mouth and see, just out of curiosity, what the riddle might be. I'm sure it'll be something difficult to get through. I'm getting misdirected again, I'm pretty sure. It must be something in the middle of the room. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Okay. I'm curious about this magic mouth. What is the name of the guild's founder? The Grey Wizards? I don't know if I have that. On island close to the village of the elves, northwest of Twin Lake, Grey Wizard Guild. That's what I have. I don't have that. Guessing, I don't think it's this guy. Often. That was not the correct answer. Okay, that was just his little peek. Yeah, let's just wait. So I know where we are, pretty much. I can just follow the land around and put the raft back where it was and then head back to Crystal. Thank you. That song again. This is very, very awesome music. Alright, just follow the land around. I should find where to put the raft. I don't know if there's anything sinister lurking in these waters. So we don't need a boat to get there. Grab a few more levels. Well, that hurts. Well, it doesn't hurt, but it makes us go ouch, which is just a funny thing that happens. If this was Dungeon Master, we'd lose a point every time. Is our horsey? Methods of transportation. Wow. And now, already getting dark. So we need to make our way around the coast. To get around the forest. At least I hope. It'd suck that this was a dead end. Just wait, because I can't see anything. Looks like it might be starting to open up, so maybe. And then Crystal is on the other side, along a semi-narrow strip of land, relatively speaking. Now we're not opening up yet. It's gotta level out to yeah. So head straight across. To the other side of the water and then follow that up. Northish. North. Or it's right here. Guys, I'm gonna pull up a map of this place. I don't want to wander around endlessly and bore the hell out of you guys and frustrate myself, so stand by. Okay, it's actually really easy. It's right over here is the jewel. And then we pass through here to get to the courtyard, but we need to talk to Orlando in here. Which I think Orlando's outside. But this guy is looking for Orlando. He's unloading the wine he ordered. But we don't have a chance to actually say anything to this guy. So I think we just need to head to the other end of this place. Yeah, I don't want to try the food that's no longer existing because you ate it all. Good. I found this easier than I thought it would. He's doing calisthenics. Oh, because we're talking with Spike. So is. Tell him hello. Dreadfully busy, have no time to talk. Yeah, you might. There might not be anything to say to this guy. Now, isn't it interesting? Mushrooms? Problem? Did my brother tell you about it? Perhaps you can help me. I have a very large wine store in the cellar, and for months barrels have been disappearing. I simply cannot understand who the thief could be. Although I spend every night guarding the back courtyard here, wine is still being stolen. Stolen from somewhere else, then. The thief would have to come past here because there is no other way out of the back courtyard. Last night they even stole my beloved wine goblet, which I forgot, and left in the cellar after checking the new wine delivery. If I catch these thieves, I will hack them to pieces. Can you help me? Beloved wine goblet. Okay. So I could ask him more about the goblet and the delivery. Can you help me? You have my permission to check everywhere in the bar and to examine the wine cellar. I would be very grateful if you could at least find my goblet. Goblet? No. Nothing there. Ask him about this delivery. I forgot the name of the guy who's delivering the stuff to him, otherwise I'd ask that too. But I don't... No. Okay. Huh. Well, you know what? I still have to get grip, not grip end, but silk, some arrows. So, that's... I think they have something here like that? Merchant of Crystal is... not too far away. Alright, so... been running for quite a while. Next episode, we will go see if we can buy silk, some arrows, and then make our way back here and explore. I'm sure we should be able to get past that loose rock now. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.